I was born in a small town about 200 kilometers east of Budapest in so-called Central Hungary, which is meaning that everybody there in town was Hungarian. I happened to be a seventh generation to be born in that town, and we were patriotic Hungarians with a Jewish religion. And my childhood was uneventful, being so only 45 Jewish families and very few Jewish children. There were no Jewish parochial school. All the Jewish children did go to public school, and my friends and classmates were from the other existing two religions. Majority was Protestant, and the other was Roman Catholic. Otherwise, everything went smoothly until in 1939, when the second curtailing law against Jewish people were introduced by the Hungarian government, which supported the Nazis ideologically from day one, which forbade from that moment on Jewish students to go to high school or any other higher educational institutions. That already curtailed my dream, which was influenced by my parents, to go to a technical high school after finishing my junior high.